And now something other than basketball finally, with a little help from the recent sun, the Griz football team finally got the ice cleared off the field and spring practice is now officially underway. Griz football and head coach Bobby Houck were running through the basic motions today out at Washington Grizzly Stadium as spring practice kicked off. The Griz fell short of the playoffs last year, and that is clearly the early goal for 2019. With Houck and his staff set to enter their second full spring season at Montana, the Griz are in many ways ahead of the game compared to this time last year. However, the slight delay to spring ball has Coach Houck trying to play catch up and just focusing on getting the players in the right mindset.
Being a week late, everybody's pretty anxious to be out here, and we'll get caught up, but we feel like we're behind, which is sort of ludicrous because we hadn't started. We look at it as we're on the clock, try to get ready for our opener August 31st, and we need every day, so we need improvement, and we need to get going.